E ele flopia. Now we enter the flat. This is the bedroom. This is the bathroom. This is the balcony. See the balcony. The view. See the running balcony. The balcony was connected to this room. This is the powder room. Then there is a huge drawing dining. Again, the balcony is connected to huge drawing dining. And there is another balcony there, which I'll show you later. वो भी दिखा दूँगा. ऊपर काफी वर्क किया हुआ इन्होंने, ऑल फॉल सीलिंग वर्क क्या रखे हैं इन्होंने. सेंट्रल एयर कंडीशन यूनिट्स है, यू कैन सी द फॉल सीलिंग वर्क. फिर हम सीधा चले, ये नेक्स्ट बेडरूम है. इसके साथ भी बालकनी है, वो भी मैं आपको दिखा दूंगा. फिर ड्रेसिंग एरिया, द ड्रेसिंग प्लेस. उसके बाद अगेन द बाथरूम. This is the third room, again connected to the huge balcony. Just see the false ceiling and all work done. Almira. See the bathroom, shower area, bathroom, washroom. See this place. Then another room, fourth room. Sizes are very good for rooms. Then again, there is a bathroom. This is the another running balcony. This is the VRV unit. Just see how huge it is. See the view from the flat. this kitchen area. You will see all the equipments. किचन में सारे इक्विपमेंट्स लगे हुए हैं. अगेन देयर इज अ बालकनी अटैच टू किचन. ऊपर भी आप देख सकते हो काफी चीजें लगा रखी इन्होंने. फॉल सीलिंग सब बहुत ब्यूटीफुल है. बिल्डर ने खुद करके दिया सारा चीज. देन आई टेक यू अबाउट. वैसे लिफ्ट भी जाती डायरेक्टली बट अब ऐसे आप जाओ. सीधे टेरेस एरिया. ये सेपरेट टेरेस है फ्लैट के लिए. काफी बड़ा टेरेस दिया इन्होंने. This is the master bedroom. Just see. See the jacuzzi. Very beautiful, very big master bedroom. So this was the master bedroom, another bedroom, the third bedroom, fourth, kitchen. Two balconies, one running balcony here, one balcony running here. Powder room and the fifth bedroom, running balconies and stairs to go up where there is terrace and swimming pool and a beautiful kitchen along with the balcony. Okay, thank you. Lift, so beautiful. For lobby area. Beautiful lobby area. Guards are here.